from the Lamberto Messina Sports and Cultural Complex, ladies and gentlemen, this is Miss Negros Oriental 2023.
We'll be right back. Lazaro Pino, 28, Municipality of Pasay.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, please welcome your host for tonight, the premier female host of Negros Oriental, Miss Damian Gaston, and an entrepreneur, model, and Mr. World 2012, Mr. Andrew Wolf.
Fantastic, because a wonderful night awaits you as the beauty and charm of the province comes to life. Hi, Danny.
Hi, Andrew.
Hi, Dumaguete. Good evening.
Hala pa, Dumaguete. Pero magwalaman mo'y gusto. Hi, Dumaguete.
All right, that's more about it, ladies and gentlemen. My goodness. Welcome.
It feels so fantastic to be back in your beautiful province. I've been here many times, and I've hosted here and covered for Island Living, and I love Negros.
Oh, I'm so glad that you're back. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want to take this time to just say how much of an honor it is to be hosting this Negros Oriental, but to do it with me, Andrew Wolf, is the greatest.
The honor's mine. The honor's mine.
Stop.
Danny, the honor's mine. Seriously.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight, the quest for the most beautiful and most empowered Negrense woman continues tonight. As one of the highlights of this year's Puglasan festivities, 21 candidates proudly waving the banner of their respective municipalities and cities come together to vie for the most prestigious crown. This is Miss Negros Oriental
2023. Make some noise. Okay, we can feel the energy here is starting to get electrifying, ladies and gentlemen. And of course, Danny, kudos some of the candidates for the production number. The 21 candidates, and some of those costumes were absolutely amazing. It's probably some of the best I've ever seen in the Philippines.
I know, sometimes I wonder how they put all of this together at such short notice with such imagination.
Yes, and also, let's shout out to, I think, best in audience for me was back home.
Once that candidate steps on stage. And let me just say, what a perfect way to start such an incredible evening. Paying tribute to our homeland's pride and heritage. And speaking of pride, these women we have here tonight represent the best of the best and are here to prove why they deserve that crown.
That is correct. Beyond what the eyes can see, these women possess the qualities of a fitting queen who can truly embody not just Negro Oriental's captivating beauty, but also a sense of purpose and responsibility.